Okay, find the value of 3 divided by 7, correct to 2 decimal places. So 3 divided by 7, very simple. That will be, okay, 0.42857. After rounding up, okay, to 2 decimal place, we shall get 0.43.